My dear viewers, welcome back. In this video, we are going to study the textbook activity and notes of class 3 English chapter 4, things we use. If you want the other lessons notes, if you can see the playlist of my channel, you can easily get from there. First question, what do you use for the following? Name the things. For cutting nails, nail cutter. For sharpening a pencil, sharpener. For cutting papers, blade. For opening a lock, master key. For cutting vegetables, knife. Next, identify the tools shown below. See here, children. Here you can see the number of tools. Now, see here. First number is screwdriver. Number second is hammer. Number third is saw. Number fourth is axe. Number fifth is nail cutter. Number sixth is plow. Number seventh is nail. Now show the class what do you with the above tools. So first, screwdriver is used for fitting the screws. Hammer is used for striking the nails. Saw is used for sawing the wood. Axe is used for chopping the wood. Nail cutter is used for cutting the nails. Plow is used for plowing the field. Next, main, match the tools with their users. Now we have to match left side to right side. Okay, this is not properly arranged. Now we have to match and write here. Sharpener, it is used for sharpening the pencil. Nail cutter, it is used for cutting the nails. Needle, it is used for sieving the clothes. Hammer, it is used for striking the nails. Axe, it is used for chopping the wood. Knife, it is used for striking the nails. Saw, it is used for sawing the wood. Plow, it is used for plowing the field. Iron, it is used for ironing the clothes. Now identify the person. Who is this? First one is farmer, second is doctor, third is electrician. Now, do the above people use tool in their profession? Yes. Now, which tool do they use? I am a doctor, I use stethoscope. I am electrician, I use screwdriver. I am a farmer, I use plow. Now, singular, plural. Singular means indicate one object. Plural number means which indicate two or more objects. Okay. Now, complete the following. You have to write singular, plural. Hammer, hammers. Saw, saws. Sharpener, sharpeners. Nail, nails. Screwdriver, screwdrivers. Axe, axes. Here we have added yes, yes. But for some of the words, we will add V-E-S. We will remove F-E and we will add V-E-S. For example, knife, knives. Leaf, leaves. Now, rearrange the jumbled word. See here. Here, the words are here and there. We have to rearrange. And the first letter is given in the capital. E-F-I-N-K. The answer is K-N-I-F-E. Okay. Second one, hammer. Third one, saw. Fourth one, plow. Sixth, sharpener. Seventh, an iron. Eighth, a needle. Next, an axe. Now read and understand the story. Here one story is there. We have to read and understand. Deepu was a poor stone cutter. It was very hot and Deepu did not feel like working. So he put his axe down and said, I want to be rich. Suddenly an angel came down from the heaven and blessed him. You shall be rich, my son. Deepu said, thank you, angel. And Deepu became rich. He ate and drank all the day. One day he saw a king. Suddenly he felt that money is not enough. I want to be a king. The angel came again and made him a king. Now everybody in the village bowed to him. Deepu was happy. One day he was going around his country. The hot sun burnt him. Suddenly Deepu shouted, I want to be the sun. The angel came again and turned Deepu into the sun. Deepu burnt everything. He was happy now. But after some days, he saw a cloud below him. It was a strong cold cloud. Now the sun could not reach the earth anymore. And of course, Deepu wanted to be a cloud. The angel came again and turned Deepu into a cloud. The cloud rained every day. The rainwater fell on the rock and the rock did not move. Deepu as a cloud saw this and shouted, I want to be a rock. The angel came down and turned Deepu into a rock. The rock did not move when it rained. One day a man with the pick axe came and saw the rock. This is a big rock. I will cut this and get stones from it. Suddenly Deepu shouted, I don't want to be rock anymore. The angel came down for the last time and said, you shall be stone cutter again. Finally Deepu was a stone cutter again. He was poor but happy. Now, did you understand the story? Now you have to answer the following by understanding the story, okay? First of all, Deepu wanted to be king or rich? Rich. When Deepu became the king, he, option A, went around the country, B, ate and drank all the day. Answer, ate and drank all the day. Next, the sun burnt him when he was a king or cloud? A king. When the water fell on the rock, it was washed away or it did not move? It did not move. Finally, the angel turned Deepu into a stone cutter or pickaxe, stone cutter. Next, you have read the story, right? Now complete the dialogues given below. Deepu said, I want to be rich. Angel said, you shall be rich, my son. Deepu said, I want to be king. Angel made him a king. Deepu, I want to be sun. Angel turned Deepu into the sun. Now, do you know these words? Make a new word. See, children, do you know this? Yes, you have to make new words. Answer is screw plus driver, chair plus man, foot plus ball, neck plus lace, wrist plus watch, star plus fish, class plus teacher, motor plus cycle, straw plus berry, ice plus cream. Now complete these ice cream in the ice cream scone given below. You find words. On the ice cubes, you find the opposites. Match the words to their opposites and eat all the ice cream. So here on the ice creams, words are there. Their opposites are there in this box. We have to match it. Okay. Come, go. In, out. Near, far. Above, below. Last, first. Rich, poor. Up, down. Sit, stand. Okay. Now rhyming words. Pick the words from the cloud and write them in the blank. Okay. Rhyming words you have to write which have same sound and at last which ends with same words. Okay. Axe, wax, fax. Sun, run, bun. King, sing, wing, ring. Rich, stitch, witch. Rain, paint, train. Now read these words aloud. Try to frame sentences using the above words. The sun gives us light. The axe is used to chopping wood. One day Deepu saw a king. He became rich. The rainwater fell on the rock. Now fun with words. Read the words backwards and make a new word. See, P-A-T, T-A-P, tap. Top, butt, gum, bin, net, dub, was. Now you have to turn and write. P-A-T, pat. T-A-P, tap. Second, T-O-P, top, P-O-T, pot. B-U-T, butt, T-U-B, tub. You have to change the places and write. G-U-M, gum, M-U-G, mug. B-I-N, bin, N-I-B, nib. N-E-T, net, T-E-N, ten. D-U-B, dub, B-U-D, bud. W-A-S, was, S-A-W, saw. Now, check these words. Read them backwards, you will get the same word. Mom, pop, dad, did, peep, Malayalam, none. So if you will turn and read backwards also, you will get the same words. Now let us practice the sound. Read after the teacher. Your teacher will read. After that, you also have to read. Cock, pit, take, hit, rain, plate, mat, fee, see, ball, sell, rock, pan, bake, wing, call, king, well, bell. Now group the words that sound alike, that means rhyming words. Bell, sell, well, fat, mat, bat, van, pan, can, train, rain, main, king, ring, wing, cake, bake, take, fall, ball, call, b, see, fee, pit, hit, sit, gate, plate, mate, sell, well, bell. Now read the proverbs given below here. Some of the proverbs are given, you have to read. Children and fools must not play with edge tools. Man is greater than the tools he invents. A speaker needs no tool. A wise man without a book is like a workman with no tool. A wise man will make tools of what comes to hand. Like this, you have to think and write. More proverbs like all that glitters is not good, a silver key can open a rock lock, an old patient is better than a new doctor, knowledge is power, every cloud has silver lining. So this is all about your lesson English notes. Okay, as I have told you, if you want the other lessons, if you want the more lessons, you can see the playlist of my channel, and also you can subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.